Here's a cool plumbing trick I bet you did not know. It's very common for these lavatory sinks to be clogged up with hair, toothpaste, you name it. Most of the time, this middle plunger is in the way of you cleaning out that drain. So instead of you connecting the plunger to the pop-up assembly rod, you can just simply drop it in. And if you need to clean it out later on, just simply pull it right back up.